Oh, we've had, you know, it's like any business person, it feels like, that, you know, you can sort of feel like there's always a challenge. And I think any business, there's challenges every day. I mean, COVID was the biggest, for me personally, the biggest eye-opener in terms of, you know, we need to think about some of these decisions we're making.
We're not invincible.
Yeah.